Okay, and I'm thinking, well, that could be the state park in the distance, right in the middle of the screen there too. It could be state park or the golf course. I'm gonna have to say, I don't know. I'd say this is the nicest vista that we've had for today, don't you think? Yeah. We've gone through some burn area. This part isn't burned. Right there, there's some burn right in the middle. Yeah. And then off in the distance here, burn. Thankfully they stopped it before Medora. All right, we've gone 20 some miles, maybe 21.
Yeah, I got 21 and a half.
Just started to get some puffy clouds, which feel really good in the shade.
I got wet.
Prairie dog squeaking.
Wonder how early he's getting going. He was gonna get a ride out to there right after breakfast, I think.
Nice foot massage. Yeah. I go into the spa.
That's the deepest part of it right there. Ow.
Yeah, those the gravel turns sharp.
That was great.
Slime and stable gravel. Okay. Oh, it's sloshy.
Well, I think it's a good time for a snack break.
Snack. Let's do it at the top, though. Scenery.
Dang it, Brian.
Come on, let's get going. So Ken had a lid come off in his many things bag up on his front fork.
Water bottle lid came unthreaded.
Yeah. Oh well, we're not gonna die, are we?
Not yet. Later.
Like the Missouri, Little Missouri is pretty dry this year.
We're all standing right here.
Nice. I'll sneak a little closer. I got it on video when they flew. Oh, they're running away. All right, good morning. It's a little after 8 a.m. and we just left Elkhorn Campground at 8 a.m. and we're enjoying the early morning sunlight. Our first stop will be Elkhorn Ranch, Teddy Roosevelt's Elkhorn Ranch site. This is what it looks like when you drive up to the Elkhorn Ranch site parking lot. Okay, I'm walking the perimeter of Teddy Roosevelt's cabin, and these stones along the perimeter were apparently part of the structure. Ken is standing on one, modeling one of these stones. There we go. Thank you, Ken. And then the scenery. Okay, we're going up a burn area here, and we're walking our bikes because we like to hike.
We're not steep at all, we just don't feel like riding.
Yeah, we just want some variety. It's pretty easy to climb that, isn't it, on a bike? Thank you.
I'm not sure how many miles left, maybe two or three?
Yeah, a little over
3 miles to get to CCC campground. Just crossed a lot of grassland with lots of cattle, and hence cattle poop. You'd notice the stuff flying over the top of your head and hit you. Last few miles ahead.
You made it!
Again. There's our shuttle driver.
What is it with you guys?
Here we are at the end. There's our shuttle driver.
What is it with you guys?
Good work, Ken.